Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the interior images through a handheld kaleidoscope created by Mark and Carol Reynolds. Their kaleidoscopes feature a three-mirror system that is very narrow, and this creates the large central mandala that you see on the right side that is then repeated and overlaid to the left side. And then it creates a full quilt of color on into infinity for the full field of vision of the kaleidoscope. Occasionally, you will see a flash of light, and that is because they also incorporate a tiny slivers of mirror in the object chamber, and that reflects a real bright light on occasion into the image. Let me show you what's creating all that gorgeous imagery and color. The object chamber is oil-filled, so there is an air bubble intentionally into the oil, and tiny seed beads of glass, shards of dichroic glass, Italian glass cane and millefiori, and tiny pieces of front surface mirror all float and flow together to create all those textures of color and geometry. The object chamber turns and will match up with the marquetry on the exterior as well. And this one is a mahogany veneer exterior with the marquetry, and it has a little bit of glitter fill on where there is some burl openings as well. The back of the object chamber is black, and that is solid, so your light comes in sideways as you're viewing the kaleidoscope. And to complement the black at the end piece, they've stained the solid wood base black and added black felt. The eyepiece is solid wood and has a very high gloss finish to it, but before they add that high gloss finish, they make their mark by burning into the wood here, and the mark is CMR for Mark and Carol Reynolds. Now, the mirror systems that they select with that narrow three mirror is very wide, and so they can have a very large opening to the mirror system, and this one is just over an inch in diameter. The overall diameter of the eyepiece is 2¾ inches, which is what it is at the end of the kaleidoscope as well. Now, the overall length of the entire kaleidoscope is just over 12 inches. This is a mahogany veneer handheld kaleidoscope created by Mark and Carol Reynolds, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.